Hello? Look, I tried calling, but it was. Pizza? Lucy. Oh, sorry. I thought you were the pizza.
Oh, look who's here. Did you
I
come
can
by to
see
clean
you
up your mess and save your
standing
ass, or maybe take a swing at me?
Are you a friend of Whistler's? Yes, sorry. I'm Cara.
Nothing but
Cara.
The jokes,
Whistler's
not
girlfriend from
at all.
DC. I just got in. You said your name is Lucy?
No. I
And it took you five
came to
whole
apologize.
minutes.
Wait. Okay, I can explain. That is not what it looks like. People always say that in movies and it is. Always in fact what it looks like.
No, I didn't know that she was coming.
Well, I didn't know she existed.
I think I've seen this.
At least I know now why you work so hard to keep secrets. I've been your side piece.
That is not it.
Yeah? How'd I get it wrong?
You were my town.
Okay, just give me a second and I'll tell you what happened. Enjoy your pizza.
I think I've seen this film before.
Look, Rachel, I just think we need to keep things compartmented. I'm a secret, just for now at least. I'm sorry,
I can
Lucy.
See you staring, honey.
Sorry.
Like it's just
I actually feel sorry for you.
Like you'd get
you feel sorry for me?
Yeah, for me.
So I'm amazing. And you're totally missing out.
Second, third, and hundredth chances, balancing on breaking branches.
What?
Those eyes add insult to injury.
I like this.
And I really didn't expect.
I
expect what?
I've seen
you.
This film before, and I didn't like
so if you'll excuse me.
I'm not your problem anymore.
I didn't know you'd be so important to me.
I've seen this film before, so I'm leaving at the side.
We can resolve this matter later, okay?
I think you should go. Trying here, Lucy.
There is no amount of cry I can do for all this time.
You're embarrassed by me.
No.
You didn't even hear me.
No, I'm embarrassed by me.
You don't know things about me because you don't ask. So not telling me is bad.
I broke it off with God officially. I
learned something about myself the last few hours. And about who I can trust. I haven't taken the time to really get to know you. So I kind of did. There.
Can't tell me I look awful.
No.
Actually, I'm sitting here.
Hey, back from being a super spy?
I think I've seen this before. Don't even let the side door.
So step right out.
I guess you do look and watch from your
dream.
Walk with me. You can circle by your office and you pick up your stuff. Okay.
This is a tough one.
Yeah. There are a lot of chances. That's really that I'm willing to take. You're no longer one of them.
Hey.
I am happy to.
Please,
just don't say anything.